snow lay thick upon the ground when Sir Samuel Hoare, the Minister of Home Security, paid a visit to the Western Front with Lord Hankey. And the bitter weather made the lot of the frontline soldier even tougher than ever. But they carry on imperturbably with their waiting and watching. Occasionally, a burst of gunfire livens up the monotony of modern siege warfare. Or a tank rumbles ahead over the snow, crushing everything in its path. Otherwise, nothing to report on the Western Front.